My name is Richard. I'm from Pennsylvania. I was just kind of confused over the statement that was just made on today's program that you said that the Sunday is the Sabbath. I always read that the seventh day was the Sabbath, which is Saturday, not the first day of the week. Can you please explain that?
Sure, Richard. Thanks a lot for the question. It's true. Saturday was the Sabbath, just as circumcision was the sign of the covenant of grace. But then with the actual coming of Christ, to whom all the signs pointed, circumcision became baptism, and the Saturday Sabbath became the Sunday Sabbath, or Lord's Day. What could be of such significance as to move the day of the Sabbath, like an earthquake? Well, the resurrection. We read in Luke 24, 1, first mention of the resurrection. On the first day of the week, they found Jesus raised. And a collection was taken whenever they meet. Paul refers to this in 1 Corinthians 16, 2, on the first day of the week. So this was when the collection, the regular public service happened, and there was the public offering on the first day of every week, the first day of every week. And then in Acts 20, verse 7, we read, on the first day of the week, when we were gathered together to break bread, in other words, for the Lord's Supper, Paul talked with them, intending to depart on the next day, and he prolonged his speech until midnight. So you had word and sacrament there on the first day of the week when they gathered regularly. Revelation 1:10, John says, I was in the Spirit on the Lord's day, and I heard behind me a voice like a trumpet. So you have all these references to the Lord's day. Now it's being called the Lord's day. Why? Because it is the day of our Lord's resurrection. The Romans called it the sun day, the day of the sun, thinking that the sun, S-U-N, was really the source of all salvation. And so the cult of the sun, the worship of the sun, was at its height, really, at the time of Jesus in the Augustan period in the Roman Empire. And no. It's not Sunday. It's the Lord's day. You could almost hear them saying, it's not Sunday, S-U-N, it's S-O-N day. It's the Lord's day. And that's what we find in the New Testament. The resurrection of our Lord is really what not only moved the stone, but it's also what moved the day from Saturday to Sunday.